Well, hello there.
Welcome to episode 10 of the Minecraft Horror Map / Adventure Map series. So today we're playing a very special map that I'm super excited for. It was actually made by the Natural History Museum in the game of Minecraft. It is the Great Fire of London, 1666. So this is literally a recreation in Minecraft of the Great Fire of London in 1666. And what better is it to be a captain during this time? A good old captain! A captain from the Caribbean who has a lovely beard and a nice musket. Yes. I don't know what that was. What am I? Fire
and rod.
I don't know, man. So these are the settings, and then these are the music and sound effects. All right. Oh, okay, cool.
Whoa,
this is so cool. Whoa.
Start day one, day two, and three.
Shit! This is fucking dope. Travel to museum. Hello, sir. Oh my God. Leather bucket. This is insane. Fire hook. Okay, that's a candle.
Wow, this is amazing. I think this is all the stuff that's like in the map. Whoa. Oh yeah, it's an actual painting. Wow, that's scary. Like imagine being in that situation, man. Jesus. Okay, so this is the whole map right here. This is cool. And then this is, oh shit, another painting. Oh no, everyone's fucking dying.
Oh, any villager with a exclamation mark above their head has something important to say. Click me once more to continue.
Now you know how to talk to a villager.
Cool.
Wow. This is cool.
Oh, a fucking merchant. A little traveling merchant, man.
Oh, I'm so excited for this. Oak. Oh, so these are the beds. Oh. These are barrels. All right,
okay. I did not know I could run that fast. What is this?
Okay, start day one. Day one, Sunday 2nd, September 6th.
Oh, this is a map. Oh God. Why do I have a map in my hand? Why, what the fuck? Okay, that was weird. Oh shit. Oh God, lad will fucking. Okay, oh fuck. Oh brother. Oh, okay, I think what I have in my inventory is a map and I'm dying. Oh shit. Okay, I just picked up an axe. Oh, fuck. Jimmy, where are you? We got to get out of here. Oh, fuck, I'm dying. Shit, where do I go? Oh, up here? Oh no. Find a way to break the window. What, can I not break this? Can be used to break window. Break that shit. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Quest log updated. What do I do? What caused the fire? Who's responsible? Talk to bystanders and find out what happened. Fuck! Run, Jimmy! Where's my son? Oh God, this is scary. Fuck. Holy shit! Guys, what's going on? Such danger. All these warehouses and shops are full of brandy, tar and straw, perfect for said in the light. What? Thomas Farner, it's not my fault. No fires were lit, just some smoldering embers that pose no danger. We're gonna fucking burn to death. This is scary. There's no fire brigade and basic tools. Fire hooks and axes, leather water buckets, fire squirts. Fire hooks and axes were used to pull down buildings to create fire breaks. Buckets were made from leather. Buckets don't hold enough water to put the fire out. A squirt allowed people to spray the fire with water and use the squirts to spray. There were some hand-pumped fire engines. Okay. Quest log updated. Find a church that has the firefighting equipment
you need.
How to find a church? Follow the fiery path. Okay. All right. We're going to... Holy shit. Also... Oh, it's the church. Gentlemen, we have to get to the priory. Run. Is this it? Where's the church? Is it down here? Holy shit, this is awesome. Oh fuck, this is scary. Oh, Jesus Christ. Crikey. Okay. Oh, is this the church? Sir. Oh no. Oh fuck. This is awesome. Isn't it funny that it happened to happen on 1666? The fucking like number of the devil, and fire is also a resemblance of hell.
Oh my God, this is beautiful.
Oh, Cartman, you must get into the church. Grab a fire bucket and a fire squirt. You'll need to find a source of water. Return to Pudding Lane and follow the fiery path to the nearest water source. Return to Pudding Lane by retracting your steps and follow the fiery path. Return to Pudding Lane. Return to Pudding Lane. Okay, do I not go to the church? Whoa, this is pretty. Okay, do I... Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh! Ah! Oh, shit! What the hell? Ugh. What? What do I do? I listened to you, you fucking church bastard. Shit, where do I go? What? Churchman. Sir. What do I do? Return to Pudding Lane and follow a fiery path to the nearest water source. Return to Pudding Lane by retracting your steps. Oh, I head back. Okay. I'm coming. Don't worry. Ah! This is terrifying. Oh, shit. Ah! This is scary. Oh, fuck. Guys! Sir! Such danger. I don't know. Oh. Quest log updated. Before you can fight the fire, you need to first find a reusable water source. Okay. Hello, sir. Oh, God. What's going on? What? Elm pipes running under London supplied 30,000 houses with water at public. Water supply is standpipes, Cornell and Cheapskill. Okay. Hello. Oh! What the fuck? I'm sorry. What do you want me to do? Oh, fuck you, man. Ah! What the fuck? Elms pipe. Oh. Pipe. People dug up these elms pipe and broke them to gain access to water. You can refill your bucket at any time by visiting one of the pipes. Fight the fire at Pudding Lane. Using your water bucket and fire squirt, go fight the fire as best you can. Hurry, we must save London. Stop the fire in Pudding Lane. Well, I don't have a bucket, man. Is this my bucket? No? Hey! Fuck you. Oh, bucket. Bucket, give me a bucket. I want a bucket. What? Grab a fire bucket and fire squirt. You will need a source of water to refill them. Return to Pudding Lane. Okay, but I understand that. But can I have a bucket, please? Oh, bucket! Ah! I will save London! Fuck, 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 run! Oh my God. Jesus Christ. This is scary. I'm fucking dying. I need to get to the water. Where do I go? Where's the water? Follow the fire. I'm trying to follow the path, sir. Maybe if I do this, if I go this way. Oh, fuck. I think I'm going in circles. Yeah, I'm going in circles. Ah! Okay, maybe if I go this way. Oh, brothers! Water! Oh, oh, oh no, what the fuck is going on? Water, squirt, no, put it in the water bucket. Okay, what do I do now? You found some water, fight the fire at Pudding Lane. You can return to any open elm pipe if you need water, fight the fire. Where do I fight the fire, sir? Ah, shit! This is insane! Where do I fight the fire, here? What? What? Sir, what do I do? What? You found some water. Go to Pudding Lane. I'm trying to go to Pudding Lane. Okay, that doesn't work. I don't know where Pudding Lane is! Sir! Evening, man. Cartman? Hello? What is happening? Ah! Shit! I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Ah! Oh no! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Okay, sir! What the? Return to Pudding Lane by retracing your steps and follow the fire path. Okay. So I go this way, right? Go, 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 go! Don't worry, citizens! I will save thee! Hello, sir. Oh, you're just a traveling guy. This is insane! Okay, this way? Fuck! Sir, sir, we must... Oh my God, is this Pudding Lane? Such danger. I think this is Pudding Lane. Oh my God, how do I do this? Ah, what? Can be placed on water. Water for fire squirt. Where do I find a fire squirt? A squirt allowed people to spray the fire from a short distance. Use squirts to play fire over here. There were some hand pump fire engines, but they didn't always work well. Firefighting equipment were kept in churches and the walls. Find the church. Is it in the church? I've gone back there like a million times. Ah! Oh shit, this is insane. Okay, so I need a fire pump. Is that what I'm looking for? Travel to Pudding Lane. Yes. Okay, this is Pudding Lane. Okay, so now I need to go to... Okay, okay. So that's Pudding Lane. I need to go to the church. I've never had it. Where are the fire pumps, good sir? Sir, do you know where the fire pumps are? Shit. Okay, I got another bucket. There are buckets here. There's water squirts and buckets. But I don't know. Fire pump! Fire pump!
Oh! 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 I have a fire pump! Don't worry, citizens! I am on my way! I am here to save you! Holy shit, the moon looks so cool! This is insane! Ah! Don't worry, citizens! Oh god! Dun 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 dun! What? Oh! Oh! Ah! Put it out! Put it out! Holy shit, this is insane! Ah! Fuck! Tin fire is put out. How long is this supposed to go on for? Oh no! Oh! Ah! I'm burning! What the fuck? I'm out of water. Are you shitting me? It keeps spreading. Fuck. This is crazy. Where do I go? Where's the pumps? Fuck, dude. Fuck. Yes. Okay, pump's here. Fuck, dude. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Pump. Oh. Okay. Come on, I gotta do this. I gotta do this. I gotta save London. I'll save Pudding Lane. Shit! Ugh. Don't you dare! Oh, oh, oh my god. How is this supposed to happen? How did this happen? Ugh. How are you supposed to do this? This is insane. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, it just keeps burning. No! It's no use, we must try something else. What are we gonna do, brothers? It's no use, you must find another way. Look around to see if someone else has any suggestions. It's not my fault. I don't know. What do we do, what do we do, what do we do? Sir, there is no fire brigade and basic equipment, fire hooks, buckets, squirts. You must find churches. I don't know. Look around to see if someone could find someone. What? What? Sir. Such danger. I don't fucking. Oh, lady. It's no use. All the church pipes have caused the water pressure to drop. The water is drained away and we don't have enough water to put this fire out. It's spreading too fast. We need to demolish some of the houses to stop the fire from spreading. The householders don't want us to. You must summon Lord Mayor Thomas Bloodworth. Find the mayor. Only Lord Mayor can authorize the demolition. You must travel across London and bring him back to Pudding Lane. Find the mayor. Okay, I guess I'll find the mayor. Mayor, sir, we must destroy the houses. What are we gonna do, sir? All right, I guess we go this way. Sir, Mayor Bloodworth!
Fucking Bloodworth. Who names their kid Bloodworth?
Holy fucking shit, this is insane! Bloodworth! Sir, we must acquire demolition of houses! Dude, this is so cool! Oh, shit! Sir, what are we gonna do? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, I must get more water. Oh, wait. The water's useless. Bloodworth, sir. Dude, where's the fucking mayor? Oh, you would think... Of course, he's probably just hiding in his own little cubbyhole. Sir! Oh my god, where the... Oh, shit. Oh, he's in his little fucking castle. Of course he is. Little sly assholes hiding in there all alone. Holy fucking shit. This is so cool! Sir! Sir! My name is Henry Hearthstone, and the fucking London's on fire, sir! Shit! Sir, where are you? Mayor! Dude, where is this man? Mayor! Mayor, where are you? Mayor! The fire! The city's on fire! What are we gonna do, sir? Oh shit! Dude, this is so crazy! Okay, where is this man? Is that him? Sir! Oh, sir, we must fucking... Sir! Lord Mayor! Mayor, what are we gonna do, sir? Fire, you say? Demolish houses, you say? Oh my god, look at me. Show me where the fire is. Lead the way to the fire, I'll follow you. Okay, follow me, sir! Sir, are you gonna follow me? Lead the mayor to the fire. I'll follow you, okay. Sir, it's this way. Are you gonna follow me, sir? Sir, I require you to follow me. Okay, finally. Lord Mayor, follow me, sir. We must go. Sir, it's this way. The fire's on put in line, sir. It's fucking crazy. Sir, the church. We don't want the cathedral to burn. I'm sorry. I'm getting so into this. I'm like role-playing at this point. Oh, it's lovely. Lovely at this time of night, sir, with the fires. Oh, shit. Sir, I don't know what to do. My family. My family's... oh, shit, sir. This way. My bad. I have amnesia. Come on, sir. This way, lad! Come on, man! You must manage the fires! Dude, I'm so into this. I am a lad. Sir, do we have horses? That'll be so much faster. Come on, sir! We're almost there! Kind of. You following me? Alright, you're good. Come on, sir! Leap over that shit, come on! It's almost daytime. You know what's crazy? Oh wait, did we miss... Oh, yeah, this way. Wait, I'm turned around. Oh, yeah, it's this way. You know what's crazy? Is that out of the thousands of buildings that burned, only 8 people died? That's strange as fuck. One. What does that mean? Sir, this way. We're almost there. Oh, whoa, dodge the fires. Sir, we made it. All right, we cannot demolish the houses as we will get in trouble with the owners. Dude, it's on fire. Stop harassing me. A child could put out the fire. What is his deal? If you're so afraid of the fire, why don't you escape to the river? Lord Mayor refuses to see the sense will cause catastrophe. All you can do now is escape the fire. All right, fine. You're gonna die here, sir. Have fun dying. I'm gonna survive as a young lad back to my ship. Yeah, you have fun dying, burning in hell, Lord Buttfuck. Why escape to the river? Oh, what's this? Oh, no. Oh, all right. We're not... I'm sorry. All right, just do that. Let's just close that. Escape to the river. That's what I'm doing. I'm escaping. The river. Is this the harbor? Oh, shit. All right, peace, little fuckers. Have fun burning, you fucking bitches. Oh, oh, whoa, 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 what's going on? Whoa, we're just, I just fucking like levitated. Oh, oh, where am I? Moorfields Camp, day 5, Thursday 6th, September 1666. Oh my god, that's crazy. Holy shit! Okay, I'm so giddy. This is amazing. Hello, say, aren't you that reporter from the London Gazette? Well, I guess you could say that. I guess I am devilishly handsome. yes, it is I. Are you going to write a story about the fire? Say, aren't you that, Oh, the fire has been raging days and seems to be under control. You are a newspaper reporter from the London Gazette. Research what happened by talking to people in the Moorfield refugee camp. Find an interesting story to tell. Oh shit, so that was the fire, so now I gotta make the story out of it. Oh shit, did London burn? Sir! Alright. Sir, I need to know, I need to acquire a story to tell for my loves. Some people are evacuating Moorsfield. Alright, thank you. Oh, these are beds. Jesus, this is, imagine being in this situation. Like, imagine that. Dude, that must be terrifying. Hello, sir. Oh, a gentleman. You wouldn't believe it. Cart owners charge 20 euros a cart just to carry belongings out of the city. That's more money than I will see in months. I can tell you now, I wasn't going to pass that up. I decided to make some money, but it was horrible. All that fire and smoke and people screaming and houses burning. People who lost everything grabbing what they could. Well, I ended up making some money, but at what cost? It wasn't worth it, really. Play the cart owner's story. London Bridge, day 2, Monday 3rd. Oh my god, that's so cool! Am I the cart owner? Oh my god, this is a different perspective. Follow the cart icon to the nearest villager that needs your help. What? Sir, do you need my help? Here? Sir! The people of London will ask you to retrieve items of great personal worth. The entrance to their houses will be marked with golden ringed flames. Okay. Follow the icons. Holy shit. Okay, this is insane. Sir! Holy fucking shit. So am I like the cart guy now? Are we on the London Bridge? Hold on. Whoa! We are! That's insane! Okay, so we can't go through here. Okay. So I guess I go this way. So, what do I do? I'm sorry, what? Cartman, do you need my services? Sir, do you require services? Sir, pull me along. What do I do? Sir, do you require services, sir?
Oh God, I'm back in the city. Okay, sir. What do you need help with, sir? Good evening. Our bed, please find it. We must save it. All right, sir. Thank you. Please find it in my house. Shit. Are you serious? You want me to look through it in this shit? It's a fucking bed, man. I'm not gonna risk my ass for a fucking little cardboard box. Shit. Sir, your bed. Oh my god. My bed, please find it. I found it. Here it is. What do you want me to do? Throw items in the cart by selecting Q.
Okay.
Sir, I did it! Oh. Oh, he vanished.
Do I go to the castle now?
Okay, I gotta go to the castle. Oh, fuck, it's getting crazy in here. Oh, man, sir. Sir. Oh, no, it's getting laggous. Lord Mayor, whatever. You cannot delete. What? Oh, what?
Take the cart to the nearest gate.
Am I carrying a cart? I have a little cart. Okay, to the nearest gate. So this? Ah. Sir, what is happening? Is that it? Is that the Cartman story? I'm falling. What? Okay, do I talk to other people now? Was that the whole thing? That was weird. Okay, I guess I talk to other people. Sir? They say the fire was started by French plotters.
There is a rumor that the French people did it. I don't know what started it. It's pretty wild.
Hello, sir. Or lady. Okay, I don't know what to do anymore. But, oh, this guy. Hey.
I help brave school children fight the fire at the church. Play her story.
Oh, so it's like different stories. So I guess that was the cart guy. He just like gets someone's bed and then he goes. Sure. I'll play her story.
Dusted in the East. It's Monday, September 3rd. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no. The church.
Zero fires left. So am I the schoolgirl
now? Oh, it's a little kid. They're throwing it at the church. Please help the children fight the fire. Here, grab a bucket. What? I don't know which one. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Don't worry, little midgets. I will fight the fire. Fire squirt. Don't worry. We'll fight the fire, kids. Don't worry. Okay, so I think what's happening is I'm just playing different stories
of like people who like were it. So I played my own character escaping. I go to camp and then, oh God. And then
300 fires. What is happening? What is happening? Fire on control. You help save Dustin East. What? I shot like two fires. Was that it? Am I okay? Am I having a seizure? Okay. The children were so brave. The children were so brave.
And without their valiant effort, the church would have been lost.
Okay, so am I just like... So let me get this straight. So was I a lad, a captain, who escaped the fire myself, and then
I make it to Morris Camp on day 5, and then now I'm just playing different stories. Like, I played the Cartman story. Then that woman saving the church, but I didn't really save the church. Do I have to play other people's stories? How long is it? I feel like I'm coming to the end of it. But, like, not such terrible times. Yet I have seen kindness that you would not believe in these dark days. A stranger came to help us bury Master Pepe's cheese and wine. To live the day. Okay. Find Samuel Pepe's. Day 3, Tuesday, September 4th. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. I think this is the last one. Shit. Oh, God. We're at a cathedral. This is kind of cool. Go. Oh, my God. How long is this? Oh. Holy shit. Oh, God. Okay. Pepe! Pepe! Ah, Pepe, where are you? Pepe! Oh, shit, Peps! Pepe! Sir! What is going on? All right. Okay, so let me just get this straight. So, okay, that was cool. That was really awesome. But it was like, it was sometimes really confusing, like, figure out what to do. Cause I get it, cause it's like such a big map. So that was the Great Fire of London, I think. So pretty much what I think it was is you just experienced it as a civilian, as your own Minecraft character. You escape.
And then you're in Moorfield's camp, which is outside of the city. 5 days later, and then you like ask people like what happened, and then you relive their story. So I relive like a Cartman story, getting people's stuff, helping take a kids, school kids, helping save a church, and then like this woman trying to find someone, but I couldn't find it because the game was being super slow. And I think there's probably a couple others, but I was like, I've done enough of the map. It's fine. Like, I don't really need to complete it because I think it just kind of goes on and on. So that was the Great Fire of London. That was fucking awesome. I really liked it. It got a little confusing at some parts, but all in all, damn, the map was huge. It was huge. It was so cool to like kind of relive that in a first person kind of Minecraft way. So I really liked that. It was awesome. So I will see you guys in episode 11 for a horror map.